I live inside my own world of make-believe.